Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight title fight between Ashley Evans-Smith and Holly, the preacher's daughter, Holm. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight, Evans-Smith is 28, Holm is 34. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve Loving.
Ashley Evans-Smith.
Ready?
Hop. Ready? And here we go. Title fight. Five-minute rounds. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
That punch was blocked. Solid punch by Evans-Smith.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Holly Holm's corner encouraging her to stay busy from the bottom and to keep working. Oh, left hand. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. And she scores another takedown. She's really done a great job sticking with her game plan, which is obviously to put her opponent on the back and finish the fight as soon as possible.
She moves to full guard.
And she's back up again. Trying to fight off a takedown here. Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if she looks for another takedown.
And now they clinch up. Got an over and an under here.
Oh, nicely done. Found a home for that. Postures up. And they're back up. And Joe, she goes for the takedown again, just like we thought. Just ground and pound by the challenger.
She transitions to full guard.
She's able to get the fight back to full guard. She's back up again. She's got the double underhooks.
Pummels out of double underhooks here.
And looking for the takedown again. Evans-Smith gets back up again.
Half guard.
Nice ground and pound by Evans-Smith. Full guard.
Postures up.
Round one is complete.
You're putting on a clinic out there. She cannot stop your takedowns.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Brittany getting a... Round two. As our championship fight continues, you can see the confidence and determination of this top contender. She's doing a great job neutralizing the champion's attack. She told us many times she feels she is better than the champ, and so far so good.
in the full guard. Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound. And in guard. Nice ground and pound by Evan Smith. What great takedown defense. Holm gets back up again.
Nice leg kick.
Back and forth battle. Nice.
Nice one, too.
Evan Smith with a good kick. Nice combination. She's mixing things up.
Who will impose their will from the clinch?
Under 3 minutes.
Beautiful hip toss.
And back up again.
Good inside leg kicks by Holm.
Man, that was a perfect counter punch.
Nice roundhouse kick. Joshi's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Oh, no doubt about that.
Good safe defense for now.
Excellent head movement.
Holm with a solid double jab. And a heavy right hand.
Huge elbow to the head.
Big takedown.
Get on that ladder. Listen, I need elbows. I need elbows.
Good body shot. Combination by the champion.
Nice.
Looking for the single.
And back up again.
Holm gets caught with a kick. Joe, this fight has been all about the body shots, and I have no idea how she's still standing. 20 seconds. Nice jab by Holm.
Great exchanges.
And she stuffs another takedown attempt. And that wasn't the story earlier in the fight where she did get taken down a few times. She's made some really good adjustments.
Let's take a look here. And here's a nice shot to the body.
Nice one. Are you ready? Are you ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next. Really good job landing that series of punches.
Check by Holm. Left hand.
Very nice.
Solid straight.
Very nice shots landing.
Joe, she's found an opening, and she continues to throw leg kicks, and they're starting to do a bit of damage. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Side control. Big nice left hand.
Big straight punch.
Good combinations. Point of this fight.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Change of stance. Holm with a good left kick to the midsection.
Again with that left kick. Clean straight punch.
Good exchange.
The swelling of her eye is
really starting to get worse.
Nice left hand.
Good kick. And she times her strikes again. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
And there's a nice straight by Evan Smith. Joe, her hands look great tonight. Holm gets hit with that inside leg kick.
Posturing up. And back up again.
She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe. Evan Smith with a solid straight. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. And there's another roundhouse kick.
Nice kicks.
Joe, she connects on another solid kick. Evan Smith with a good jab. Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Again, excellent takedown defense.
That's the end of round number three. We are headed to the championship rounds.
This is the kind of brawl that gets the crowd fired up.
Yeah, it's not the smartest strategy to plant your feet and trade blows to the center of the cage. Very exciting round.
The beautiful.
You ready? You ready?
We are in the championship rounds, the start of round number four. Joe, they battled for three rounds, and now we move to the championship rounds. What should we look for?
The championship rounds is what separates the good fighters from the great fighters. The fighters who work hard to the fighters who literally dedicate every blood, sweat, and tear drop that they have inside of their body towards victory. This is where you get to see what a fighter's really made out of.
Quick hands. Landing at will tonight. Joe, the game plan has been very clear. She's looking to punish her opponent's body.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Oh!
Powerful strikes.
Good combination.
Strong jab.
Head kick.
Huge kicks.
Head kick. Hard straight punch.
Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty. To the body. Home with another kick to the body. Failed attempt. Joshi continues to work the body here.
She's got the over-under here.
Ah, that's judo 101. What a great toss.
Back up.
She's down.
Good inside leg kick.
Re-engage.
Half guard here.
Oh, beautiful sweep. Postures up.
And now she's stacking her. But look at that, scoots.
She's back up. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Evan Smith with a strong combination. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Just 1 minute on the clock here in round four. Work that right. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Excellent takedown defense.
Oh, dives in big with the diving punch to the head. Man, that right eye's really looking swollen.
Hey, scramble, get up. Scramble.
Good shot to the body. Excellent posture.
Into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight.
We got five more minutes left. The game plan is perfect.
5 minutes left in this fight.
Joe, this has been a pretty good fight thus far.
So far, some pretty good action, Mike.
Holmes gets caught by the inside leg kick. Nice strike.